We're getting ready to listen to Whistling Rufus on an early Class M phonograph that was manufactured by Edison and leased by the North American Phonograph Company. Typically, this phonograph would have been used with listening tubes, like you see in the front there. But for the sake of this demo, I put a small nickel horn on it, which shouldn't add much weight to the carriage, but will make the cylinder audible.